Da kann die Musik noch so fröhlich sein. Man kommt nicht mehr wirklich mit so einem guten Gefühl zurück zu Doki Doki Literature Club, auch wenn Yuri da. Hi Martin, I've been waiting for you. Schön. Mit meinem Stift. Are you ready to continue reading? I brought my best tea today. Das war beim ersten Mal, die ersten Male zusammen lesen, war so nett. Monika, I told you not to. Is she really late again? Inconsiderate as usual, Natsuki. Excuse me? Must you always interrupt my conversations with your incessant yelling? What are you talking about? You say that like I do it on a regular basis or something. I just wasn't paying attention, okay? I'm sorry. Seriously, what's gotten into you lately? Me? Nothing. Is it really that bad? See, it is something. I get over it. It's not even anything noteworthy. I've just been feeling a little on edge lately. Anyway, we don't need to talk about it. Well, I just felt like I needed to bring it up. It's not like I really care or anything. Oh man, I'm the last one here again. Well, Martin just walked in too. Were you practicing piano again? Yeah. You must have a lot of determination. Starting this club, still trying to make time for piano. Well, maybe not determination, but I guess passion. It motivates me to work hard for the festival and, right, I forgot. About that, Natsuki, we were all talking yesterday, and well, we decided that we would like to support the festival as well. However, I understand how you feel about not wanting to club to change. I think we all kind of feel that way. So as long as we're all working together, this club will never become something we don't want. Also, if you help us out with the festival, then I'll buy you a new manga. Sorry, that last part was really funny. Look, I did some thinking about yesterday. I was a little bit more hostile than I meant to be. I guess I really felt threatened or something. But I know this is something we are doing together. Another new member wouldn't hurt, as long as they're cool. And I guess another girl would be nice this time. Ja genau, es steckt zum Würstchenclub wird sonst, wenn wir zwei Typen hier haben, das geht ja nicht. But more importantly, I would hate to see the event suck just because I chose to back out. I'm a pro, you know? So I'm gonna help too, and I will make sure it's done right. Thank goodness. Isn't that great, Monica? Monica? Ah, yeah, that's wonderful. It wouldn't be the same without you, Natsuki. Anyway, Martin, what do you want to do today? I was thinking we could. We already had plans today. Did we? Übrigens, mein weil es im Twitch-Chat gerade nochmal aufgegriffen wird, das ist mein neues Spiel, Doki Doki Würstchen Club. Ja, bald auf Steam und natürlich auch als Let's Play von mir. Wird super. Nur mal so erzählen, ein kleines Product Placement, solltet ihr im Auge behalten, ne? Doki Doki Würstchen Club. Wird super. Is that so, Yuri? That's correct. Darf ich vielleicht auch noch was dazu sagen, dass wir was vorhatten? Martin's already engaged in a novel that we are reading together. Jetzt bin ich noch engaged in a novel. Bald, Aren't you glad I've already gotten him into literature, Monica? I suppose I was just. Actually, it doesn't matter. It really doesn't. You guys can do whatever you want. Yes. Thank you for understanding, Monica. Aber dass ich nicht was sagen können dazu. Ich habe Angst. Actually, I have a request. Do you mind if I make some tea first? Nee, tea ist schon okay. Genau den gleichen Satz hast du schon mal gesagt. Not to mention for yourself as well. Ja, genau das. I follow and watch as you retrieve a small water pitcher from the shelf. The kind with a filter inside. Can you hold this for a second? genau der gleiche Text? Was denn? Warum denn? May I have the water pitcher? I'll be right back. Nein, I might not. That's okay. You stay here. Won't take long. Did you relieve you again? Genau die Szene hatten wir doch vorhin. It's not like this, just filling up the water. Okay, sorry for misunderstanding. 10 minutes pass. Is something holding her up? I'm bored. Nein, nicht hinterhergehen. Nicht hinterhergehen. Let's see. The most logical place, the nearest water fountain. I start heading down the hallway. What's that noise? It's coming from around the corner. Sounds like breathing. Sharp inhale, like something sucking the air through the teeth. Are they in pain? I reach around the corner and peer. Yuri? Ah! Wait, how did I... Sorry, I just had a really weird déjà vu. This hasn't happened before or anything, right? My head has been a little fuzzy lately. I hope it hasn't really been showing or anything. I would hate for you to think I'm weird just after we started spending time together. I mean, everyone has a few unusual things about them. But expressing those things so soon after meeting someone is usually seen as inappropriate or unlikable. At least that's what I've discovered. When I was a bit younger, I think I would have come on really strongly and I get a little too intense. It made people not want to be around me. So I started hating those things about myself. My obsession with certain hobbies. And the way I can't control myself and I get too excited about something. So I eventually stopped trying to talk to people. If nobody could ever like me for the things that matter most to me, then it's just easier if I close off myself. But recently, something's been wrong. I don't know what it is. But every time we come to the club, my heart starts to go crazy. Like it's going to rip out of my chest. It overwhelms me with energy and emotions that I can't let out. It's been making me do weird things. I don't know why this is happening. Is it just me or has Monica been acting a little off lately? She's always been a sweetheart ever since I joined the club, but recently I've been feeling something sharp whenever she's around. Okay. I'm not crazy, right? Please tell me I'm not. I couldn't say anything before, because she's always listening, but finally we are alone. Can we just stay here for a while? Yeah. I just want to stay here. I heard you. Just the two of us. We can stay here until the club ends. And then we'll have the club room all to ourselves. To interfere with our reading time. Nobody You make me feel like stabbing myself in the throat. That was a joke. Just a joke. I do like knives, though. It sounds strange, but you would understand if you've never seen how beautiful they can be. I have an idea. Why don't you come to my house sometime? I can show you my collection. I've gotten them all from various artisans. I make sure to give them all their fair share of use. I don't want them to get lonely or anything. Nobody deserves to be lonely. Nobody. And that's why I'm so happy you joined the literature club, Martin. Now we don't need to be lonely anymore. Because we have each other. Every day. That's all we need. You know what? Let's quit the literature club. There's no need for us to be around Monica's slimy tongue anymore. Not to mention that other pathetic child. We can walk home together every day after school. And read together. Eat together. Sleep together. Doesn't this sound perfect? It's everything we could ever want. It's that why you joined the club in the first place. It's almost like it was fate. Fate that you would meet each other. And now we get the happy ending that I've patiently waited years for. Will you do that with me, Martin? Ich will niemandem mein Gedicht zeigen. Monika, hilf mir! Hilf mir, Monika! Help! Hilfe! Don't say I didn't warn you. Nein! Da kann ich ja nichts dafür! Ich kann überhaupt nichts dafür. Wenn ich mit der Juri als letztes rede, wird die bestimmt sauer. Finally. Juri holds my poem to her face and takes a deep breath. I love it. I love everything about it. I want to take this home. Will you let me keep it? Please? Klar. Nimm's. Kannst gerne haben. You're too nice to me. I've never met anyone as nice as you. I could die. Not really, but I just don't know how to describe it. It's okay you'll be feeling this way, right? It's not bad. Yuri holds my poem to her chest. I'm going to take this home with me and keep it in my room. I hope it makes you feel good when you think about me having it. I'll take good care of it. I'll even touch myself while reading it over and over. I give myself paper cuts so your skin oil enters my bloodstream. What? Weg. You can have my poem too. Danke. Besides, after you read it, I know you're really going to want to keep it. Here, take it. I can't wait any longer. Hurry, read it. Do you like it? I wrote it for you. In case you couldn't tell, the poem is about... More importantly, I endowed it with my scent. See, aren't I the most thoughtful person in the club? I think I'm going to vomit. Ich bin gleichzeitig froh und bereue es ein bisschen, dass ich bei diesem Spiel keine Facecam anhab oder keine Webcam. Scheiß die Wand da, ne? Zeigen wir es wenigstens noch Natsuki, nicht, dass wir eine Wahl hätten. You gave your poem to Yuri? Das kann sie eh nicht mehr, das stimmt. Gross. What is it with you two? It's not like I wanted to read it anyway. It's just pissing me off a little bit that you didn't even think to show me at all. Die hat's einfach mitgenommen. Okay, I guess I'm going to share my poem with you anyway. I really hate that I have to do this, but unfortunately I don't have much of a choice. Just read it carefully, okay? Then you can go away. I don't know how else to bring this up, but there's been something I've been worried about. Yuri has been acting kind of strange lately. You've only been here a few days, so you may not know what I mean, but she's not normally like this. She's always been quiet and polite and attentive. Things like that. Okay, this is really embarrassing, but I'm forcing myself to suck it up. The truth is, I'm really worried about her. But if I tried talking to her, she'd just get mad at me again. I don't know what to do. I think you're the only person that she listened to. I don't know why. Warum habe ich nicht zuerst das gelesen? But please try to do something. Maybe you can convince her to talk to a therapist. So diese Musik. I've always wanted to try being better friends with Yuri, and it really hurts me to see this happening. I know I'm going to hate myself later for admitting that, but right now I don't care. I just feel so helpless. So please, if you can, do something to help. I don't want anything bad to happen to her. I'll make you cupcakes if I have to. Just please try to do something. As for Monica, I don't know why, but she's been really dismissive about this. It's like she just wants us to ignore it. So I'm mad at her right now, and that's why I'm coming to you about this. Don't let her know I wrote this. Just pretend like I gave you a really good poem, okay? I'm counting on you. Thanks for reading. Oh nein, das changed my mind. Das hat doch die Dings, die Monika mitbekommen. Dass sie es mir geschrieben hat. Ignore everything you just read. Das ist die Monika, die es ihr ein... There's no point in trying to do anything. It's Yuri's own fault that she's so unlikable. Can you hear me, Martin? If you would just spend more time with Monika, all these problems would go away. Yuri and I are too messed up for someone as wonderful as you. Nein, ich dachte, die Monika wäre... Die war doch bis jetzt echt noch ganz gut. Scheiße. Just think of Monika from now on. Just Monika. Just Monika. Just Monika. Nein, die sind noch alle bescheuert. Die Natsuki ist doch die einzige. Oder vielleicht dann doch die Sayori. Was habe ich gemacht? Ich habe es falsch gemacht. Ich habe alles falsch gemacht. Just Monika. Ich will nicht. Ist doch alles falsch. Ich will das alles nicht. Nee, nicht Just Monica. Aber wenn sie sauer wird, habe ich aber auch ein Problem. There at the door to reveal a special message. I love you. Und dann diese Musik. Du wirst bescheuert. Ich brauche wieder eine kurze Pause. Ich muss eigentlich, ich muss gleich mal überlegen, ob ich muss auch was zu essen machen. Ich wollte mir vorhin was zum Mittag zu essen machen. Ich wollte nur kurz in das Spiel reinschauen. Jetzt spiele ich das halt 7 Stunden am Stück, obwohl ich was zum Mittagessen machen wollte. Das ist mir lange nicht passiert. Was ist denn hier los? So, ich werde jetzt eine kurze Pause machen. Ich werde mal einen Tweet schicken, weil das muss man mal kurz tweeten, zumindest. Und dann geht's gleich weiter, glaube ich. Bis gleich.